The nationwide consultation meeting by the FDC has been launched by Dr. Kizza Besigye, accompanied by the acting party president Erias Lukwago, the Kira Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Ssemujju-Nganda, among other party members.
Uganda, one people.
During the launch, the leaders said they intend to move countrywide, consulting the party members on whether they start up a new party as the aggrieved FDC party members, or they forcefully take over power in Najjanankumbi.
So, oba karuru, oba chintu kirala tuyina okulonda w'embeera mwe tuyitira kulwana.
The interim party president for the FDC Katonga faction, Erias Lukwago, pointed out 6 core points they are to base on during this mobilization campaign. The Kira Municipality Member of Parliament Ibrahim Ssemujju-Nganda gave assurance to the aggrieved FDC party members that after these countrywide consultations, they will announce a way forward regarding the party. The former FDC party president Dr. Kizza Besigye also reacted to the 500 million shilling saga that is tearing up the National Unity Platform party. He advised fellow opposition members to stay focused. Relatedly, the FDC Najjanankumbi faction has condemned the continued mismanagement of public funds. They pointed out the shocking report of the Auditor General regarding the 15 billion goats rollout project. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.